join that Pakistan team as a massage therapist. Pakistan has not lost a series. They went to the West Indies to join them. They won the T20s. They won the ODIs. They won the test matches for the first time in the Caribbean since how long? And look, they're winning the Champions Trophy. Big up yourself, Dave. Superb bowling spells, and then my buddy Dave. The ball well and just Dave from St. Lucia, you've been the lucky charm for Pakistan. Keep on massaging those boys, buddy. Is that it? There it is! There it is! Pakistan wins! Look at the scenes over here. Look at the scenes. Where is Waka? Where is Waka? Where is Waka? Where is Waka? Okay, there he is. There is Waka. There is Waka coming. There is Waka. There is Waka. We call it, well done, Wak. Well done.
Wak, how many years have Pakistan not played in Pakistan?
10 years.
10 years?
Well done. Well done, Wak. Congratulations. Well done, Waka. Congratulations, buddy. Hard luck, Zaire. Well done, Wak. Give me that fist. Give me that fist.
Well done, guys. Good game at the end.
Yep.
Well done,
yep. Well yep. Well yep. Very happy for this man.
Well done, man.
Congratulations, well done, buddy.
Yep. Yep. Very happy for Waka and Pakistan. Look at this. What a game.
The better side today. Just blew India away.
Yep.
And they're in for a wonderful night.
Today. Once again, I'm right. I'd like Michael Vaughan. Congratulations to all the Pakistani fans.
He's got him in a huddle. Look at him.
Yes.
Like
look
him.
At this. That is brilliant. That is brilliant.
All behind their skipper.
Brilliant. Well done to all the Pakistani fans. Hard luck to my Indian fans. I think Pakistan played better today. From Dubai, Darren Sami, Michael Vaughan, we're out. Uncle Jim, Waka Yunis, Zayaka.
You don't really have a proper first.